exploration is a compulsory human trait. We're the only animal on the planet driven so deeply by curiosity. From the surface of the Earth, the ocean floor, to space, humans have an insatiable desire for adventure and exploration. These days, we've been turning our eyes to our closest planetary neighbor, Mars. Over the last decade, I've used pro gear to explore some of the furthest reaches of our planet as a photographer for National Geographic. Today, I'm taking the Oppo Find X3 Pro to the Mojave Desert on assignment. It's the closest experience you can have to being on Mars. Photography gives us the chance to experience things we may never get to see. It's been one of National Geographic's most powerful tools to unlock that explorer in all of us and show us the sights and colors of incredible places. It's what's brought me here, to this cracked, eroded landscape. Like Mars, it's dry, barren, and incredibly ornate. The carved canyons, long shadows, deep craters, and rich iron oxide soil create a landscape that extends for as far as the eye can see. Despite being among the driest places on Earth, the soil is home to extremophiles, microscopic organisms that can live in harsh conditions. Space expedition teams have actually tested Mars rovers here, a pretty ideal simulation to prepare them for the rough soil, harsh winds, and steep slopes that can be found on Mars. Exploring anywhere unknown is always challenging and requires perseverance, ingenuity, and dedication. When people see my images, my hope is that these photos will inspire curiosity. And to give them the feeling as if they were on Mars.